My name's Russell Bierschbach. I'm a managing partner at Route Trust. Route Trust is a wholesale telecommunications service provider. We believed that we could come up with a different way to manage telecommunications and the entire process of it. So when we first started branching out to the cloud and DigitalOcean, many people were skeptical if it would work, but we process a lot of phone calls and we were able to effectively load balance those calls slowly onto droplets on DigitalOcean. And part of our service is tracking a lot of metrics and statistics about phone calls. And while there was skepticism that it would work as well, we were able to prove with volumes of data that it's working the same as our custom-built network. And it was a really strong selling point that all future growth would be on the cloud. We were very eager to move to DigitalOcean and the cloud because we saw and experienced these improvements in our operations and our ability to scale without the timeline of buying servers, deploying servers, and physically installing servers. But there was we run into selling difficulties with our clients because they're still old school. Telecom hasn't caught on to cloud computing yet. And when we're connecting new clients, they're like, where are your servers? I'm like, where do you want them to be? We can put them in New York, we can put them in San Francisco, we can put them in Amsterdam, they're on the cloud. DigitalOcean provides us simplicity and savings. Those are kind of our core values as well, is we want to deliver a very simple user interface, a very simple product, and save money. And that's our market. It's to allow telecoms to compete and grow in a shrinking and more competitive market. As we migrated to the cloud, we updated our tools to work on the cloud and control DigitalOcean's using DigitalOcean's API. And what we've done over time, though, in order to manage our own costs, is started to eliminate our own tools and replace them with DigitalOcean's firewalls. We eliminate our firewall software, we use DigitalOcean's firewalls and tagging system to do that. We're actually in the process of migrating our DNS to DigitalOcean. It's another key component in any large-scale system, and we don't need to manage our own DNS anymore. DigitalOcean provides a great interface, and it's actually easier to automate as we launch droplets. They're dynamically added to DNS, so those two products in particular currently we're using, and we're definitely looking forward to using more of the block storage and some other services. So Route Trust relationship with DigitalOcean, we're going to grow with them. We have no plans to use other providers. We actually have other providers, cloud providers in our network now, and we are not growing with them at all. All new development, all new servers, all new online cloud computing has been with DigitalOcean.